So we're at Monday Night Raw. Kofi just won his match. Just crushing it.
Just out here doing it.
I'm happy for you. I'm jealous. I want to be out there.
I know. Well, I want to be out there last week in Norfolk. You know, you got the match, doing some single stuff. We're doing the entrance.
Yeah, right.
Solo. Very strange.
Very
strange.
But now we are probably going to get some more combat in, maybe a little bit of Tekken.
Okay.
Maybe shoot a little stuff for the teleprompter read, some things, and then we're going to get out of here, hit the hotel, get to sleep, get up in the morning, go to the airport.
Airport.
Fly to Dallas.
Chill in Dallas.
Yes, for a little while. And then fly to Sydney.
Chill in Sydney. For a little while.
And fly to Perth.
It's a long flight from Sydney to Perth.
Yeah.
No, it's like 5 hours.
5 hours. So what, two hours and 45 minutes the first flight,
yep.
16 and a half the next flight,
yep.
And then five the next flight. So crazy. It's going. But you guys get vlogs because we'll be in Australia for like a week. Yeah. Hell yeah.
Yeah.
See you there.
Yeah.
So we're in the Dallas airport right now. We got this like 6 hour layover. Kofi went to go work out. I got up this morning and worked out. Very rare I'm going to get up early and do anything, but I knew I didn't want to leave the airport and have to come back in. And we got to go through customs and all this stuff. So there's a spot, gate E16. Bam. There's two of them. There's one at D. This one's at E16. This one has PS5s. It's called Gameway. So you pay for time, and they have consoles. They got all the games. And I have Mortal Kombat 1 on my laptop. Yes, obviously. Obviously. But we have it in here on PlayStation, and we got nice chairs, so we're going to go in. We're going to see this place a little bit, because we got people in here playing Call of Duty, playing NBA 2K. We got stuff for days. There's two full sides to this place. Like I said, you pay for time, you sit down, they give you headphones if you need them. Obviously, I have my own, but we're set up.
Over the top.
Oh, you know.
Come on, man.
Oh
no, bro.
You can't play with all that. You cannot play with all that.
I mean, start with it. I did not, but exactly. Come on, man. That's all we have for today. And, you better really hurry up. It's tough to play when you're in duress. And this, he's queuing it off. You can't see behind the camera, but he's queuing it off. He's over there and he's hitting the button. He's queuing it off.
No. Yeah. So, spend the day at Gameway on this layover. Kofi came through. You saw, played some Tekken. And the man who took care of us today, Chris.
And I'll tell you all right now. Yes. I did not fight either one. I was afraid from the get-go. I'm just going to say it now.
All right, we appreciate you taking care of us,
man. No problem, thanks, y'all. Yeah. Once again, safe trip, y'all.
Oh, yeah, thank you.
Wish y'all the best.
Thanks, man. Now we got to go find our gate and get to Australia, down under. So one of my favorite things, if not my favorite thing, when we do these international flights, is you get pajamas. You get a full fit. And when I went back there to talk to Kofi, he was like, oh, you got dressed immediately. He said, yes, this is my favorite thing about these flights. Putting on these pajamas, they're so thin, and they feel so good, and I'm so happy right now. Yes. Oh, also, we'll give you a little tour of the, give you the business. A little bit here, you know. Look at this. I feel very good up here, you know. We done made it. We got what, an hour before we need to get back in there.
Tony actually just told us we have to take a bus to the other terminal.
Oh, so we need to go now. But we want to step outside real quick, see if you get to see the sign. Ooh, Sydney, Australia, and we're leaving.
Ordinarily, when we come here on tour, we walk across the street and get on the bus, and then we go to the building or go to the hotel or whatever. We're going to go back into the airport and go to Perth.
All right.
It's a little change of plans. It's a little weird, but it's all good.
I get used to traveling like this, though.
Yeah, man.
This is nice. This is nice.
Come on, get a breather.
Own time, you know?
Fresh air, get some sun.
Yeah.
Because we're good vibes, taking pictures with people, you know what I mean?
Yeah, we're some people from Indonesia.
Welcome to Australia.
Oh, welcome to Australia. Here we go. Welcome to Australia. Yeah.
Five more hours and we're finally there. But we get out of here.
Elimination Chamber, Perth, baby!
Yes!
It's my life in your hands now.
Yeah!
Ah!
Whoa!
Got it.
Hey, he's already advanced.
Well, well, well. Day two. Where are we, though? You see us over here on the pier.
Woo!
About to go to Rottnest Island. We go fishing. Get some fish out the water. Over here on the pier, you know what I'm saying? Gonna see some quokkas. I'm looking for Rottnest Island. Rottnest. Is there a Rottnest monster?
Oh, huh? I hope not.
Is there a Rottnest monster?
We better pray to Poseidon.
We gonna find out.
Meeting the quokkas, they're all over back here. So you see them all back here. You'll see, we'll put up pictures and stuff, like little, almost little like kangaroos. But also, we need to talk about this tree. Excuse me, sir, what is this? Perth is wild. They didn't say anything about these snake trees. What is this? We're at the basin at Rottnest Island. Here we go. Look at this. Gorgeous out here.
This is a good screen and good quality pixelation on the phone. I don't think it does justice.
No.
How beautiful it is.
It's absurd how nice this is. And what's crazy is how these flies are so bold.
Yeah.
In the States, flies, they come, they land on you, they immediately leave. Here?
Are these flies?
We're riding bikes, and the flies are just sitting on our faces.
The fly jumped into my shoe.
While it was on.
Why? While it was on. It went into my shoe. And I can't find it. He's in there somewhere. I think.
You staying.
What are you doing?
You staying.
And why?
Well, when you're in Perth, Rottnest Island, where it's at. We saw some quokkas.
Quokkas.
Flies. Good.
I was trying to creep.
So we saw the quokkas.
That's right.
About to get on this boat and get back. Boom. These flies, Mike. Get on the boat, going back to Perth, and then gonna get some food, and then it's Mortal Kombat tournament time.
Tech it on the side.
Tech it on the side, yes,
Tech
yes, yes.
Side.
Tech and casuals, yeah. Mortal Kombat tournament. We're at Portal Esports Lounge in Perth. Got a Mortal Kombat 1 tournament going on right now. Got brothers and sisters playing over here. Got the stream up there. Kobe's in the back playing Tekken with a bunch of people back there. They got a whole computer wound setup over here. This place is freaking awesome. first round. Close set, but I'm in losers, so we're going to see how we do in this loser bracket. I'm probably going to battle back and win, and then we'll be all right, take this prize money home. It's all part of the deal. It's part of the drama. Feeling it. Esports. Support your local FGC. Do it. Bring your controller, too. Cable, let's go. Today we are walking around Kings Park in Perth. We are getting an incredible history lesson about a lot of things that happen here in this area, about the people that are from here, and it's awesome.
It is awesome, yeah. You know, I said this earlier, but we don't normally get the chance to really immerse ourselves in a city when we visit to, you know, for the purposes of a show. But this is even like more in depth. We're getting like a super cool, you know, a deep history lesson of the lands that we're walking on. I think that a lot of us take that for granted. You know, we just go about our business and we go from point A to point B, and we don't even take into account like what has happened on the land that you're walking on.
Yeah.
You know, so it's really cool to be able to take the time and enjoy that and bask in that and absorb all of that information. It's really cool.
Yeah. So we're up here at DNA Tower right now. You can see the view. It's wild. Got all around. Back the city that way. It's nice. We have to go up all these stairs. Pretty high up. Pretty high up right now. Out of breath. Heart is pumping.
The compass shows where the direction where everything is. Rotten Nest. That way. Southwest-ish. Yesterday.
Boom. Bounce around Perth. It's gorgeous up here. You gotta come through. Sandalford Winery here in Perth. This is wild. We are about to do some wine tastings. There's a stag. I think that's called. Anyway, look at this. We got the winery here. They're growing grapes, all sorts of stuff. We're about to have a lunch and then do a wine tasting. I don't even drink wine, but I'm about to like wine a lot today.
This restaurant won the best restaurants.
In Western Australia.
In Western Australia.
In all of Western Australia.
Oh my goodness gracious.
In all the WA.
Wow. We are at the Sandalford Estate. And I know that the pixels in this picture are very detailed. However, they don't do justice as to how amazing this restaurant is. The smell when you walk in, it just makes you want to sit down and get to eating, you know? As you've realized through this entire process, myself and Xavier, Big E is not here. However, he's really gotten into focaccia. So right now, we're eating focaccia in his name. You know, so I'm gonna go ahead and dip this one in. This is for E. It's for you, E.
Over here as I sip my delicious glass of wine, gaze upon my pepperoni and wagyu beef pizza, we say today is a very good day.
So these are the white wine fermentation vats. And they're all stainless steel, so they're non-corrosive and they don't impart any flavors into our wine. These vats are 60,000 litre vats.
60,000?
Yeah, 60,000. And this one over here is a 90,000 litre fermentation vat.
Yeah.
How many grapes is that? Yeah. A fair few hundred tons. We produce about 600 tonne of fruit between the two vineyards that we have. We've got Swan Valley and Margaret River. So usually about 250,000 cases of wine. Yeah, we're the largest wine producers here in the Swan Valley. Yeah.
Thank you. All we're thinking of is Street Fighter. This is the fucking stage Street Fighter 2. You're busting the mirror.
You know what capsicum is?
No.
It's a bell pepper.
Oh, it is too, yeah.
Okay.
Bell peppers.
What'd you say? What'd you put the accent on pepper?
What do you mean?
Say it again.
Bell pepper.
Yeah, you know the accent?
There's an accent.
Bell pepper.
You know where I am. Bell pepper.
It's like a tilde on it.
All right, this is our last day in Perth. We have found a way to go and see some koalas. I think, what, other marsupials, some kangaroos? No, not a thing.
Blind. Is it on?
It's on.
Can't see.
Here.
But you know what we are going to see is these dang marsupials.
Hell yeah.
Talking about these koalas, baby. Uh-huh.
Maybe a couple of roccos.
Oh, yeah.
You know,
oh, yeah.
Wallabies.
Wallabies.
Yeah. Got the Rufu.
Right here.
Love Tekken. What Tekken is?
Roger. Roger.
Three?
Tekken four? Three.
Tekken Tag?
Tekken Tag.
Yeah.
So Kangaroo with the Hurricane Rana.
We respect the Roo, so we're gonna eat some kangaroos. Alright.
Yeah, wow.
We've made it. Kofi, what are you?
Mince, match, Gavin, Stu, Steve, Roger, Pepper, Ollie, Molly, Minnie.
Doodly, I met her in an ice cream parlor.
Gracie, and Doodly, and Dobby, Hermione, Jenny, and Jane, and George, and Fred, Elise, Elizabeth, Clayton, Louie, Bingham, Ben, Jara, Kaya, da-da.
Stay here for me and by your side, and then as soon as you've got on, you can give her a gentle hug, okay? And you can clap for your prayers.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
All right, both hands. Yep, good job. And then just turn this way. Keep this. Nice. I just fold that down for you. There you go. And we don't have any koalas in the wild in Western Australia, which a lot of people think we do.
Caversham Wildlife Park. Cool.
Caversham Wildlife. We saw some wildlife. And what a wildlife.
Hey, Rob, how you doing, Matt?
This we're living. Wildlife.
Wow, it's crazy.
We held koala.
Yeah.
It was incredible.
So soft.
Yeah. And just kind, nice. We fed kangaroos.
Touched a wombat's knee.
Yes. Oh. It was very nice. Just very subtle. He said, nowhere but here, but you can go ahead and get a touch, but.
Just on the knee, mm-hmm. Nowhere else.
And we're finished here, and now we're about to head to the airport. We got some goodies for the fam, you know, that's for them to see.
Some boomerangs.
Yeah. We got the ones that when you throw them, they don't come back, and we were told.
Yeah, no, those are just replicas. You're supposed to put those on display.
Yes.
That's why they're all blinged out. Oh, okay. My kids would have been so mad.
Yes.
Oh, boomerang. Dad, they don't work. Come on, man.
Well, you're not throwing it right, no. So. Yeah, we'll be looking them up on YouTube how to do it.
You got some good ones. They're going to be really excited about.
So we got that stuff, and we're about to head to the airport, and we will fly from Perth to Melbourne.
Oh, Melbourne.
Yeah.
Or Sydney.
No, we go to Melbourne, and then Melbourne to L.A., we land, we get in a car, we go to Ontario in order to do Raw on Monday. Right after Raw on Monday, we'll take Red Eyes home. And then this 10-day stretch, we'll be done. Yeah. And then we'll do it kind of again in like 2 weeks when we go to Germany.
Yeah, I forgot about it. I was like, 2 weeks? Are you talking about February? What do you mean when we come back here? No. We're going to go to Germany.
Yeah, but we're going to be bumping in Germany, so that's going to feel different. So. Yeah. Whew.